kids with your loud music and your Dan Fogelberg, your Zima, hula hoops, and Pac-Man video games. Don't you see? People today have attention spans that can only be measured in nanoseconds.